nationwide push to help find forever homes for thousands of pets just need it. And if you're looking to adopt, there is not a better time than right now.
Joining us this morning, the show is finally gone to the dogs. Our good friend is looking for a forever home, a nonprofit. It is nonprofit day, by the way, if you're looking for a trend on Twitter. Can we get an introduction to our new studio?
Avery,
absolutely. We're with Home for Good, and this is Punzi and Rusty.
Okay, so what's going on Saturday?
So Saturday is National Clear the Shelter Day.
Yes.
And so all the shelters in town are hoping by the end of the day, they've got no clients left. So
have we had one of these events before?
It's yearly.
Okay.
And so 12 News is one of our partners.
Yeah.
So we're hoping that on Saturday night, we've got no animals to
feed. People that are looking to adopt, why should they do it on Saturday? Is it any easier then?
Sure. Home for Good is offering some reduced prices.
That's great.
It's still an adoption fee. But I think, you know, you come in, we're going to have lots of adoption counselors, and it's going to be a great day. And it's just a good awareness for the country.
Tell us about the animals that you guys have at Home for Good. If people are looking to adopt, what can they find there?
Sure, we have dogs and cats.
Yeah.
So usually we have about 40 dogs and about 35 cats.
Wow.
We have all sizes of dogs, we have all sizes of cats, we have kittens, and it's just a happy place. So come by, we have a free roaming cat room so you can interact with the cats, and we have big backyards, you can see which animal is perfect for you.
What's that process like when you're going to adopt? What can you expect if you're going to adopt?
Sure, well, we don't want our animals just to go home with anyone.
Right.
So we have a long conversation and find out what their needs are and if it matches up with the animal's needs. And, you know, if you have another animal, we require a meet and greet.
Yes.
So nobody goes home upset. And because we're no-kill, we'll take back any animal anytime. So if it doesn't work out, we take the animal back and we'll find it a good home.
So if I'm going to show up with my family, what do I need to bring with me to get this adoption going?
Well, I definitely would bring the entire family.
Okay.
Because we want it to be a family decision. We don't really like people adopting animals and surprising the other member of the family.
Right.
Sometimes that doesn't work out. So, and, you know, kind of come in, maybe having talked as a family as to what would be a good fit. Are you a busy home, a loud home, a quiet, you want a dog just sitting on your lap?
Mm-hmm.
So these two are a bonded pair, so they're going to have to go home together. Yes.
Oh, come on, it's like me and Paul.
Yeah. Oh, they tried to separate them, and they both went on hunger strikes.
No.
So,
yes. Yeah. Do you have a lot of stories like this in the show?
Well, we do. Every animal has its own story, and it's heartbreaking but wonderful because these two are the lucky ones. They're going to find a perfect home.
Oh, we wish you guys so much luck. We're so thankful that we get to partner with you on this.
Yes.
Fabulous.
Thanks a lot, guys. You can keep them here.
Yeah.
They're going to host the rest of the show.
Right.
It's 6:26 a.m., and we're preparing for the